Who wants to make an extra $30,000 in the next 30 days?
Preying on an ambition to get on the ground floor of the billion-dollar legal pot business, Illinois is next in line. And with it comes people ready to take advantage of big dreams.
He sold me. I don't consider myself a sucker.
CBS2 investigator Dorothy Tucker goes coast to coast to expose an effort to exploit Chicagoans.
I live in Atlanta. I came here to warn you all.
You're accused of just running a scam across the country.
Thursday at 10.